2015, Intuitive decided that we needed to diversify our engineering workforce geographically, and I was given the mission to establish that site on the East Coast. And NC State, by having Centennial Campus, made available to us excellent site and venue to customers and suppliers, the access to world-class engineering talent just down the street has been critical.
I first got introduced to Intuitive Surgical through my senior design team. I majored in biomedical engineering at NC State. Intuitive being on Centennial Campus was definitely the only reason I was able to have this opportunity while still taking classes.
One of the things when I came to the East Coast that I wanted to do was establish a co-op program for our corporation.
Having that flexible schedule to be here a couple hours and then go to class for a couple hours was even more helpful because I could say, okay, I was working on this thing at work and I'm a little bit confused, or I need some more information or new ideas, and I had a class on medical device development, so I could ask questions more tailored to like what I was working on and vice versa. Whereas my other projects in school, you are taught these concepts and you work on maybe a class project, but it's not the same as applying it to the whole spectrum of a project like I would work on at work. I think NC State does a really good job of pushing that, and having professors who've worked in industry before too has been really helpful. I had mentors at work, but also a lot of mentors in my professors.
Access to talent, students graduating, and the co-op program have been very important to our company. When we first established the site, we established it with about 10 engineers, and we had a very small scope of responsibilities. That has now grown to be over 110 people in the area. We've expanded this site on Centennial Campus twice and built a production facility in Durham. So we have enjoyed significant growth here in the past 3 years. Our customers are essentially surgeons, hospitals with surgical practices. The engineering team can work with them to get insights into what they would like to see better in our systems. We've had surgeons from Duke and UNC here, Greensboro. It's been quite advantageous in that regard, both for us and for our customers.